if I come up and then come down and drop down, it's easier for me. But it's just the way I've been practicing. So I don't know if it's like, just depends on how you practice. But for me, yeah, coming, like when I have like the squat bar, you know, something like right here, shoulder width, I just come down and just tuck. And then,
so you start from that position.
Yeah, because I'm already in that tight. And then that.
See that right there? That's it. Keep going over.
So I.